Alright guys, as you know, I'm Christian. I'm a crew member with Edge, Life Team. Last Tuesday, I went into the office and dropped off my application for a retreat. And Layman asked me to do this talk. And I said, oh, okay, I'll do it. And I'm trying to think of a quote I like to use. And I was talking to a friend, and he told me, his name is Nicholas Pinto, I don't know if you guys know. He told me that if you don't pray every morning, you aren't going to get the grace. Like, you aren't going to get God's grace. And with God's grace, if you didn't have God's grace that day, you'd explode. Like, you'd just it'd be a horrible day. You wouldn't be able to handle anybody. But, so I was thinking about that, and I said, well, it's kind of the same thing as the Eucharist. Well, with me, if I don't go to Mass every Sunday, I'm going to have a really bad week. Like, that's just the way it works. If I don't go to Mass, if I don't get the Eucharist, I'm going to have a really bad week. That's just my experience, really. On the other hand, as Dave was saying, I'm a Eucharistic minister at my parish, and I got a funny story. Christmas Eve was my first time ever doing the Eucharist, and holding it up to anybody, guys. This one guy comes over, and he can tell he wasn't going to the church very often. So he says, I said, Body of Christ, he goes, okay. I was like, wow, how disrespectful is that? So, the point of that is, when you go up to get the Eucharist, don't chew bubble gum or don't. Just be respectful. And don't chew it like bubble gum, because don't be like a cow. That's not very cool. That's all I want to say.